Alrighty, let's start the next set of hero challenges. We're gonna start out with Sunburn. Actually, and this batch we have, let's see. Here we go. Sunburn, Trigger Happy, Eruptor, and Double Trouble, which is actually supposed to be one of the more difficult ones. Alright, so actually let me get those figures ready. So. Where's Eruptor? And then Double Trouble. Yeah, for each like set, I like having the figures ready, so. Alrighty. Let's start his. Alright, so we did one tough one so far. That was Drobots, and that one wasn't that bad. I mean, it came close to failing, but it wasn't as difficult as I thought it would be. Okay, Arachnid Antechamber. Defeat 8 giant spiders in this dungeon. A lot of there's a lot of enemies behind it, but a lot of these combat ones haven't been that bad.
Ugh, spiders! Not my favorite bug by a long shot. Good thing you'll be ridding this dungeon of 8 of the biggest, grossest ones I've seen. See if you can do it in a few minutes.
3, 2, 1. 3 minutes for 8 of those? Okay. Oh, there's one. Alrighty, so none of those knights have been like the ones that come alive yet. Oh, here's one. Oh, crap. Alright, for Sunburn, you really want to keep his, his flame going. Because it gets stronger, if you let it go for a while. Alright. You can tell which ones are going to come alive because their pose is a little different. Alright, and he leveled up, that's awesome. Oops. Ah. Okay, those ones are annoying. If your Skylander is strong enough, I would probably recommend getting rid of the knights because they're just going to get in your way. If not, you can try to ignore them. I think this is where I started out. Oh. Where are these spiders? Ouch. Nothing there. Oh, come on. Well, the good thing is they die pretty quick, so. Oh, all of these are alive. Oops. Alright, I have one more, and that'll
Excellent job.
Okay, that one was pretty fun.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
Okay, next is Trigger Happies. Alright, and let's go to his. And his is... Number 18, Hobson's Choice. Fight and teleport your way to find the antique vanity. And you get a speed reward for doing this one.
Those weirdo trolls have stolen an antique vanity and stashed it inside a tank. Why would the trolls even want an antique vanity in the first place? Anyway, find your way through the tank and then recover the vanity. Fast.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, so we're gonna have to fight troll armies. Her and her stupid shield.
A teleporter has appeared.
So it looks like you have to defeat the enemies before it can take. Oh, that just brought me back. I definitely need to upgrade Trigger Happy because of He still has the pot of gold, but he actually gets something better. I'll take this one.
A teleporter has appeared.
Watch, it's gonna bring me back. Yeah. That's easy enough. At least these are dying pretty quick. Pick this one. Whoa!
A teleporter has appeared.
Alright, let's go here. Ah, oh, that just brought me back. I'm always picking the wrong ones. There we go. There. Jeez.
Two teleporters have appeared.
I'll pick the left one again. There we go.
Two teleporters have appeared.
Yeah, I don't even know if I'm going the right way, but we're gonna find out soon, I think.
Teleporters have appeared.
Alright, let's go on the right side. Yeah, I definitely need to upgrade because the pot of gold actually gets way stronger. Well, it turns into a giant coin, which is stronger, but it also.
Two teleporters have appeared.
The range increases by a lot, too. It has decent range right now, but the extra range would be really helpful here. I hate these shield enemies. There we go.
A teleporter has appeared.
Oh, that was fast. Okay, that wasn't the right way. Shit, I'm running low on time here. Or starting to anyway. There it is.
Challenge complete. Excellent job.
Yay.
Wow. Didn't think you had it in ya. But you took this challenge on and really tore it up. Enjoy the extra power.
Okay, so that one was interesting. Next up is Eruptor. Alrighty, and Eruptor's challenge is number 19, Isle of the Automatons. Destroy automatons and other enemies to score 75 points.
These islands are beautiful. Too bad they're filled with creeps. Get rid of all of them so everyone can enjoy paradise. Oh, and extra credit for taking out the giant automatons. But you'll need a bomb for those guys.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, so, I mean, this one you have to take out the automatons, but there's like... See, there's puzzle elements here. To push the turtles around, stuff like that. Do you really need a bomb for these? I mean, I could probably take them out myself, but... Yeah, they have a lot of health. Either that, or you really just can't destroy them without a bomb. Alright, well, I'll have to find one. Well, I saw one on top of that block, but... Do I have to do that? Alright, well, I'll just go around and destroy what I can instead of just trying to destroy that one big one. Couple guys over here. I think there's one instance where the upgraded magma balls are a little bit better. Although I still prefer the volcanic one for any other situation. this thing again. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I see. He's... And now he's gonna be attacking me. Ouch. Now you're getting in the way. Yeah, I don't know if you can destroy him, because he should be dead by now. Here's the bomb. You get plus 15 for killing that, so... Alright. I'm running out of time, though. I don't think I'm going to make it, because I don't know where any of the other enemies are. I should probably kill that thing first. The big one. I'm not gonna make it. He's slow.
10 seconds remaining.
Oh, they're all over there.
Heroic challenge failure.
Oh no. I'm afraid you didn't quite make it. I told you these things were tough. Wanna give it another try? Maybe I'll have better luck with a different champion.
Okay, I'm gonna stick with him. If I really need to, I'll use the winged boots.
These islands are...
3, 2, 1,
go! Alright, so this time, I'm gonna kill this guy, like, immediately. And you do have to have a bomb, I guess. Kill him. Alright, here's the bomb, and where are you? Yeah, it did 100 hit points of damage, but you have to have the bomb, because I definitely did well over 100 damage just from Eruptor's attacks. I'm just gonna make my way around the area. He's so slow, though. Getting there. Is there anybody else? I keep forgetting he has that attack. Alright, wish I could use that here. Oh, there's another one. Alright, I'm gonna throw that on. I don't know where another bomb is though, except for the one at the beginning. And I could try to grab that. It's gonna take forever. Yeah, I don't think that's where you get that. Oh, I should run back anyway. Shoot. Waste of time. God, I haven't been here yet. Okay, the boots are gone, or the power for the boots is gone. Crap. Yeah, I'm gonna fail again. Why did these move back? I thought I moved them where they were supposed to go.
Ten seconds remaining.
Ah, yeah, I'm gonna fail again. Let me take the boots off. This is where I was trying to find. Watch, there's a bunch of enemies over here.
Heroic challenge failure.
I got a little lost.
Oh no. I'm afraid you didn't quite make it. I told you these things were tough.
Can't skip this.
Wanna give it another try? Maybe you'll have better luck with a different champion.
Okay, I'll stick with him. Well, yeah.
These islands are beautiful.
3, 2, 1.
Same strategy as last time, I think. I'm gonna kill the big guy first.
Mm-hmm.
coming over here. Jeez. These guys, and then... throw this at him. Let's go down here and get all the guys over here. There's quite a few. Up here, I'm gonna go on the right side this time first. After killing that enemy. Ouch. Haven't really been over here yet. So, I know what those other islands are like. Probably should familiarize myself with this part, just in case. We got down here. Yeah, I've been here already. Well, that part has to reset, because I definitely moved that already. Throw these on. He's just way too slow. Oh, there's a bomb hidden here. Well, the boots are about to run out, so it kind of sucks. Shoot. See, if I knew that was there, I wouldn't have used the boots that early. But I think I can do this now. Looks like you need to kill this giant robot, though. So you get, what, 10, 15 for killing that? Is there another bomb over here, though? That seems like a long trip. It's really difficult to do with somebody as slow as him, too. Heroic challenge failure.
Oh, no.
Alright.
I'm afraid you didn't quite make it.
I'll try it one more time as a Eruptor. If I can't do it as him, I'm just picking somebody else, because he's really freaking slow. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Alrighty, so again, I'm gonna kill this thing first. That's what they're named, the big guys. It's kind of annoying that you have to have a bomb in this room. Because, you know, if you're at where I am in the game, and that is after like every chapter, Skylanders are more than strong enough to defeat those things. Okay, good that stinger missed me this time. Alright. Got all the enemies here to defeat. If I really need the extra speed, I could throw on a hat too. But you can't do that from here. He's so slow. See, this is the part where I would throw on the boots, but if I need them for that bomb, well, that's what it seems like anyway. And I don't really have much of a choice than to hold on to them for now. I should clear out the enemies before, because they were getting in the way. I was trying to get the bomb. Oh, I never did go down here either. Oh wait, maybe that bomb was for him. Shoot. Yeah, I guess I kept ignoring this bottom part here. Yeah, I really need these. One more enemy? Okay. Alright, there's gotta be some over here.
10 seconds remaining.
Oh, here we go. There we go.
Complete. Excellent job.
That one took me quite a few tries, but I got it finally.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
Alright, and with that one out of the way, now we have perhaps a more difficult one. Double Trouble. His is supposed to be one of the more difficult ones in the game. Alright, so those automatons or whatever, they're really annoying right now, but you can't really mute them. Alright, so Double Trouble is number 20. You break it, you buy it. Hit trolls, not paintings. Warning, this is tough, and you get a speed reward. Okay.
Help! These ugly trolls have stolen our most valuable works of art. Admittedly, they're pretty weird works of art, but still. You must take out all the troll guards, and whatever you do, don't hit any of the paintings. Frankly, I'd stay away from the vases too, but definitely not the paintings.
3, 2, 1.
So, avoid any of these works of art, any of the vases. I'm trying to be careful with tech, I'm just tapping the A button. I don't think I should use any of the explosive doubles either. I can imagine this one being extremely difficult as certain characters. Especially ones that are like really, really powerful and have attacks that go through enemies. You would probably have to reset them to do this one. Grab that. Right, I don't think I've hit anything so far. If I have, I haven't even noticed. Great, he's extra slow too. Right. This guy's like hidden behind something. So I'm making good time. I haven't hit anything yet though. I'm just kind of worried about doing that. His attack is nice because it goes like diagonally downward onto the enemy itself. Alright. Two here. Oh, and a third one. I'm really glad their attacks don't seem to be breaking anything because they're just like throwing stuff everywhere. Four more. Two more. Oh, and they're down.
One more to go. Heroic challenge complete. Excellent job.
Nice.
You did it! I've seen plenty of heroes go down in this challenge, but you really hung in there and nailed it! I'm impressed. And I don't say that often.
Okay, so that was it for this set of Skylanders. And head back to the ruins, and then we'll take a look at next set and switch over. I actually can't remember who's after Double Troubles. Alrighty. Alright, so Double Trouble was like 20, I think. Yep. Okay, so next we have Stealth Elf. And who's that? Whirlwind? I almost called it Rainbow. Whirlwind. Who's that? Voodooed. Getting my figures ready. Where's Voodooed? And Whamshell. Where's Wham Shell? Oh, here. Okay, so that's the four that's going to be in the next video. And hopefully I'll see you next time.